Good morning, Ephrata. My name is Angel.
I'm Sierra.
Today is Friday, September 28th. Please rise for the movement of Saturn and the flag of the flag.
Students interested in the National Art Honor Society should meet in Mrs. Yeo's room 309 for a brief information session at 2:40 on October 2nd.
College Board, juniors and seniors plan to come to the EHS Financial Aid Night Thursday, October 4th, 6:30 p.m. in the auditorium. A representative from the Pennsylvania Higher Education Assistance Agency will be here to provide information on all things financial aid. Don't forget to bring your parents.
HAC Healthcare Field Trips Update. The field trip permission slip deadline has been extended to today, Friday, September 28th.
Your new Media Center Cafe is still open and ready to serve you. You can eat breakfast every day until 9:15. We have all day Lake Hurd meal of coffee, Kickstart, cookies, and chips. And coming soon, menu 305, an afternoon meal menu with even more selections. We can't wait to see you there.
Do you like interior design, engineering, or teaching in an elementary school? If yes, we have an opportunity for you. There will be a brief 15-minute meeting today at the start of third period in the cafeteria for students interested in helping with the EASD Maker Bus project. The Maker Bus is a district project that involves EHS students and a local company partnering to help build and use a Maker Bus for elementary students. The project encompasses more than you may think, so come and learn more about it today at the start of third period in the cafeteria. Now over to Milena with the news.
In recent news, airport officials say a passenger aircraft has come down in a lagoon off Chuuk International Airport in Micronesia. After it missed the runway, the Air New Guinea plane from Papua New Guinea was seen sitting in shallow water just off the coast. Locals responded by approaching the plane in small vessels to help rescue the 36 passengers and 11 crew. In local news, Ben Cohen and Jerry Greenfield, the founders of Ben & Jerry's Ice Cream, are making small batch ice cream flavors in support of 7 Democratic congressional candidates in the midterm election. Those candidates include Jess King, who is running for Congress in the 11th district that includes Lancaster County. In 1928, Sir Alexander Fleming discovers penicillin when he notices a bacteria-killing mold growing in his laboratory. It remained for Howard Florey and Ernest Chain to isolate the active ingredient, allowing the miracle drug to be developed in the 1940s. And in 1976, Muhammad Ali keeps his world heavyweight boxing champion with a close 15-round decision over Ken Norton in the New York Yankee Stadium. Now over to the juniors with lunch.
So today for lunch, we have the Mountaineer Double Cheeseburger.
Teriyaki chicken with egg roll and rice.
Buffalo chicken flatbread.
PBJ Uncrustable.
Chicken Caesar salad.
Steamed broccoli.
Fresh cauliflower with dip.
Roasted baby carrots.
Applesauce, fresh fruit, or...
It's just a slushy this year, right?
Yeah.
Slushy.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
In sports results, boys soccer won another close match, 1-0 versus Garden Spot. Volleyball lost 1-3 versus Garden Spot, and the girls soccer team played 8 minutes before the field was deemed unplayable. Today in sports, field hockey is away at Garden Spot, football is home versus Elko, and it's gold out and, oh my god. Tomorrow, boys soccer is home versus Exeter, and The girls are away at Exeter, and God help me. Now back to the main desk.
Hey seniors, we have two big announcements. First, we would like to announce the class motto. After an extremely close vote, your class motto of 2019 is, "We may not have it all together, but together we have it all." Anyone interested in submitting a speech for the graduation ceremony can start thinking about ways to incorporate the motto into a theme or into their speech. Also, class apparel forms are now available on Schoology or can be picked up from Mr. Geyer in room 129 or Mrs. Brenner in 101. You have the option to purchase either performance or cotton t-shirts, long sleeve t-shirts, or hooded sweatshirts. Order forms are due on Friday, October 19th, so do not put off ordering.
Attention juniors interested in CTC, field trip permission forms are available in the gathering office. The deadline for permission slips is Monday, October 1st. You can go on one trip or visit all three campuses.
If you're taking the PSATs on October 10th, there is a mandatory meeting in the cafeteria today, I said today, at 8 a.m. Your homeroom teachers will be getting a pass for you to use to leave your first period class.
This announcement is for students in 9th grade. Youth Max is starting next Thursday, October 4th. Youth Max is a leadership development program established by international leadership expert John Maxwell. The program consists of 5 small groups meeting with a local consultant who has been trained as part of the Maxwell team. This is a great opportunity to invest in yourself by being part of a small group of students working with a local trainer.
The meetings are during the school day, and while they require a commitment, it is short-term yet high quality. A Schoology message is being sent to all 9th graders with more information about the program. Oh, and of course, your parents are being sent a message about Youth Max as well, so they can be aware and have conversations with you about participating. Space is limited and it's first come, first serve, so sign up by completing the form sent to you on Schoology and hands it in at the high school office. That's it, Ephrata!
Desire, believe, where